Now this next movement here is a wonderful movement. It really is. I always say it's like a treatment on its own. If you've only got 10 minutes for somebody, use variations of this. You must make sure that your hands and fingers are relaxed, otherwise you'll cause pain when you're going over the ankle joints. And you're working both sides of the spinal reflex on the foot. And it's a very good technique to stimulate and to control pain, particularly menstrual pain, when you're working around the ankle joints.